guys, I'm Tori Sterling. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing the Lulu Lemon collection, which I never knew anyone even wanted, but once it was requested heavy. Now before I begin, I just want to give a quick disclaimer. First off, I have been into fitness for a little bit now, so I have been collecting. I mean, Lulu is just my favorite workout brand because the pants are so good and I don't know, I think that they're pretty cute clothes. And I'll normally buy like one thing at a time because it is expensive. So I'll buy like one thing at a time and it's just built up over the past like year and a half or so. Oh, also one more thing, when you're an instructor, you do get a discount. Now I just started getting my discount, so I've been buying more and more every time I go now, but my discount for being a spin instructor is 25% off. I think that's all the disclaimers that I wanted to say. If you guys want to join the Starling fam, be sure to hit that subscribe button down below. I upload new content all the time and I'd love to have you guys. Also, this is a completely different angle of my studio that you guys are seeing. So this is where I normally always film. There's like my lights and everything, and that's where I sit. Those are my backdrops. And then that back there, that is my makeup back there. It's like my vanity and all that stuff. I custom built it to their kitchen cabinets from IKEA. Enough rambling, let's just get onto it. So I think I'm gonna divide it down into categories. So let's first do shirts. Okay, so this shirt, it's just a regular gray shirt, and I got it in a size, I think 6 or 8, so it's like too big on me. So with this shirt, I did this on purpose. With this shirt, I like to tie it like this. This is really cute for like every day, lounging around, but I also have worn this in class. Now this shirt isn't necessarily a workout shirt per se. This is a shirt that I will wear on an everyday basis to like lounge around. I will also wear it to the studio if it's like a little bit colder out, but I normally just wear this like every day and I love it. So it's just this plain basic white shirt, and then it just has this cute little tie right here above the belly button, and it's kind of sheer enough that you can see through it. So if you have like a cute sports bra on underneath of it, you can see your sports bra through it. This is one of their newer shirts, so it should still be there. How I see them do it on the mannequin is they take it and they tie it in the back, which is really cute, so then it looks like this in the front. So you can do that if you want. I just sort of let it hang loose. But this is just a like little mini crop top of a shirt. It has like this really cute sheer detailing right here in the front. So again, you can wear a cute sports bra underneath and have it show through. I don't really wear this to work out. This is more of just like a fashionable everyday lounge around athleisure kind of shirt. This is more of your basic racer back shirt. I'm clearly wearing the wrong sports bra with this, but yeah, this shirt is just like your basic black tank. It's really comfy. I love the material of this. It's just nice and stretchy, and it's really comfortable to wear. So yeah, I really like it. Then I have the same shirt in green. So this one is a size 2 and the black one was a size 4. So this one's just a little bit more fitted for me. This is a different material and a different make, but it's the same style. It's a racer back tank. But I love this one. It's in gray. I love this color. And the fabric of it is so like soft and super, super stretchy. You probably can't really tell, but it's really stretchy and just so comfortable. This is a crop top. This came out like, I want to say last winter or something. So I have it in burgundy. This is just it in the back. I like to wear this more as athleisure, not really when I work out, because I mean, if I'm wearing a crop top, I'm just gonna spin in my sports bra anyway. And then I also got it in gray. The mannequins do a really good job at selling me at Lulu, and I think the mannequins were wearing both colors, so I was like, okay, the outfits look cute, I'm gonna get both colors too. All right, this is probably my least favorite shirt just because it's so like weird. I don't know, it's just so lightweight that there's like no point in even wearing this shirt. And it's like a little long, so I tie it, but like the tie is just really weird. So I don't know, it doesn't tie the right way. And then this is the back. The back is cute. It's like crossed and stuff and whatever. So it shows off your cute sports bra, which I really like the back. But I don't know. I mean, it's a cute shirt, but it's just, it's not my favorite that I have. I don't want to put this on because it's going to mess up like my makeup and stuff. But this is just a like sweatshirt pullover in this really cool pattern. I don't know. And it has like that high neck. If you guys are like into high necks, it has this high neck right here. And then just a hood right there. Last but not least is this jacket. I got this, I don't know, a little while ago, and it's just really, really comfy and it's super warm. I just really like this. It's just super soccer mom, super me. The only thing that's annoying is this collar right here kind of stands up, like you can't really prop it down, so it sort of stands up, and I tend to get a lot of makeup on it because it's white. That's that. I'm gonna do, I think I should do sports bras now. So this is the energy bra. This is like light support for A or B boobs. If you have big boobs, you will not like this because when you like reach up, your bra kind of comes with you and it kind of gives you a little bit of under boob. So if you have big boobs, your boobs are literally going to come out of it. But I really like this because of the back. I think the back is super, super cute. This one is my favorite just because it's plain white. You like really don't know how much you need a white sports bra until you have one in your life. So seriously, go get one. But yeah, this is the same. The back is the same and it's just white. I should also say that this one I just got. So if you like go to Lulu now or go on the website, I'm sure it's still on the website. This is another energy sports bra that I have. The pattern is pretty cute, but I really like it for the straps because they are neon green. So a lot of times I'll just pair this with like a white or black and I'll just have this back peeking through and it looks really cool and it's just a good way to layer colors without going too crazy. And this is my last Lulu sports bra. I do not I don't remember what one this is, but this one definitely has more support. If you have bigger boobs, you could definitely do this. I mean, I literally am like, I have no boobs, so I could probably spin without a sports bra and I'd be fine. And this is the back. It's a little crisscross back action. I'm gonna do leggings. All right, so these pants are the fast and the free pants. You can tell because they have these little dots down on the side. I love these for spinning, for everything, because they are just so amazing. These pants are, I got them super long ago. I got them because I was going through a phase where I wanted to wear like bright colorful stuff. So I got these. These are cool because they're also reversible. So they're burgundy on the other side, but I only wear the bright pink because I think the pink is really cute. They are definitely the least high-waisted of all my pants. So that kind of bothers me. I don't really wear these to spin because I feel like when I hike them up, I just get a camel toe. So I only pretty much wear these to lift, but I don't even really wear these that much because they're just so low-waisted. It's kind of like useless. I don't remember what these are called. I want to say they're like race crop, but the reason I love these is because pockets, okay? You don't realize how amazing pockets are in pants until you have them. Like, pants with pockets are just the best. You put your phone in here, your hand in here, they're amazing. So these are a little bit more tight than the Fast and the Free. These feel more like a hugged feel as opposed to those are more of like a naked feel. This is the best pattern that Lululemon has ever dropped in their entire existence because it is just to die. Pattern comes in every single pant style. I've seen it in Wonder Unders, race crops, I've seen it in everything, a line, it's everywhere. The best pattern ever. It is so cute. It just makes it look tan, tone. It's on the website right now and it's in stores. Well, it should be, but it's definitely gonna be on the website. So yeah, I just love this. This pattern is super old, but I feel like so many people have this pattern because it's like one of the OG patterns of Lulu. These are the first pants I ever got with pockets, and that was when my life changed. They're a good amount of high-waisted. I like these. I mean, I like all of these for spinning pretty much, unless I tell you otherwise. These are them. I'm so out of breath from trying on all these pants. All right, these pants are another one of my favorites, but they're also one of my trickier pants because white pants get dirty so easy, like when you sweat. I haven't washed these since I last wore them, which is gross, but you can see that like last time I sweat, I mean obviously I sweat everywhere, so I have like a little crotch stain right here. It comes out when I wash it, but whatever. So yeah, it's really easy to get like makeup on it, self tanner on it, but it makes your butt look really good. And I really like the color and I like the high-waistedness, and I think that these are good for spinning. I forget what they are, but I also like these little dots. Can't even pull my leg up. I like those little dots that they have on them too. I'm so out of breath. So these pants are pretty cool. They're just like a black pattern pant. I like them. I think they're pretty nice. They feel really good on the legs. It's a hugged feeling. The fabric feeling is a little bit off. Like, I really can't put my finger on it, what it exactly it is. It just feels a little gritty to me, but I still like them. And I also got the same pair of pants in blue and black, and I found these on the sale rack for $79, which was really awesome. So I'm not gonna put them on because you can hear I'm so out of breath, but they're the same thing. They're just blue, but they look exactly the same because they are the same pant. I mean, Wonder Unders are a death sentence, but of course I have a pair of Wonder Unders. Everybody needs a pair of Wonder Unders in their life. These are my everyday black leggings. I do not wear these to work out. They would literally cut off my circulation. This is my everyday athleisure leggings. I wear these every single day in the wintertime. Whenever I have leggings on and I'm not working out, these are the leggings that I'm wearing. Guys, I literally cannot try on another pair of pants. Like, Lululemon pants are... pants are one thing, but Lulu pants are another thing. So I'm just gonna have to show you. This is my last pair. But these are just cropped leggings, elephant colored. I'm sure you can imagine what they look like on. They are really high waisted though, so they come up to about here. And I like to wear them with like this neon pink sports bra that I have. It's from Forever 21. These shorts, back at it again. Like I said, they are everywhere. This is the best pattern Lulu has ever come out with. So of course I had to get the shorts. But these have like that stretchier band up at the top and they're a little bit longer. So I got these in that same pattern just because I'm so in love with this pattern. So these shorts are a different pattern and different style. These are a little bit shorter, as you can tell. The band is not stretchy. It's more of like just that, it's like a workout band almost. And I forget what these are called. But yeah, this is just a pattern. This is a really old pattern, but I think it's almost like a classic. So I think that they might still have this in store. And then I also have it in white. Same thing all around. And I have it in black, and the black is like long. I don't know why. It must be a different kind of short, because the other ones are like that long, but these are like a little bit longer. So yeah, that's the end of my haul. I'm exhausted. Not my haul, my collection. I know that seems like it was a lot of stuff. Maybe I just think it was a lot of stuff, but I mean, I didn't get this stuff overnight, you know, and Lulu is expensive, but I think the quality of the clothes speaks for itself. I think it's worth it. And I work out all the time. It's literally like this, and working out is my life. So I literally am in workout clothes pretty much all the time, even if I'm not working out, and I'm always in workout clothes. So yeah, I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. If you guys did, be sure to give it a thumbs up. If you want to see my last fitness video all about how to eat healthy and stuff like that, that's right here. And if you guys want to see my last get ready with me, that's right here. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.